You know, when people meet me, they automatically see wheelchair. And they automatically assume that I'm not capable. And so it throws their game off when they go, oh, she's actually intelligent. I created a game called You Can't Be What You Can't See. You put on a virtual reality headset, and then you step into a profession that you might never consider or connected with otherwise. You become the scientist. You become the doctor who solves the problem. And people need experiential situations to help them understand where they can fit in or what they can do. People of color and people with disabilities and women are underrepresented in the area of STEM and beyond, and the world needs us. When you have a more diverse population, you have a better quality of life, of what you produce.